Suge was now running Death Row Records as a gang more than a record label. What started as any record company quickly became a source of fear and terror. Everyone was afraid of making Suge angry, because making him angry meant this.
Jesus, what is with this guy?
Of course, this scared everyone. Even his own gang members. Terrorized innocent people. An employee recalled how dangerous and scary things got at Death Row Records.